I don't know what my cousin does, but he's not. I mean, he may still be in the military, but he wasn't. He was going to Whidbey Island because his wife's mother lives there, and he was like helping her do up. I think he might do something with law or something like that, because he was helping her drop some documents.
I see.
I guess I'll find out. What is happening here?
What do you mean?
Like, is that truck supposed to park there?
Yeah.
What is it?
Me here. Me all the way over to the left.
Oh, it's their truck. Okay. Yeah, something with a little moped and it was zipping around. Okay.
We're here.